151, which is a standard class 4 tank locomotive built in 1957.
Thank you.
Approaching platform at number 2 is for Sheffield Park. The Sheffield Park service now approaching platform at number 2. Marshal passengers, stand back from the platform edge and wait for the train to stop. The Sheffield Park service now approaching platform at number 2. There's two locomotives calling at this service to Sheffield Park. The leading locomotive is one of our visitors for this weekend. And it's the British Railways 4MT, number 76017, built in 1953. And second locomotive is one of our resident steam locomotives, which is a Southern Railway Q class, number 30541, which is built in 1939. Sheffield Park service now arriving at platform number 2. Going up broken platform at number 2 is for Sheffield Park. Sheffield Park service, now broken platform number 2. All passengers stand back to the platform edge and wait for the train to stop. Sheffield Park service, now broken platform number 2. The locomotive calling in service is Bristol Hall Cross, which is called built in 1948. Sheffield Park service, now broken platform number 2.